Well, they're looking for guns and ammo and finding plenty of it this weekend over at the Mississippi Trade Mart. That's where one of the state's largest gun shows is underway. In fact, organizers say this could be a record-breaking event. As 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, a lot of folks just showed up to exercise their rights.
We know that it is, there is no silver bullet.
While politicians debate tightening gun laws after the massacre at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Connecticut, long lines in a packed parking lot marked the opening of the Mississippi Gun Show at the Trade Mart Saturday.
I was expecting a good turnout for this time of the year, but nothing like we've seen right now.
Inside, hundreds of gun enthusiasts checked out dealers' tables, which offered items from ammunition and knives to handguns and semi-automatic weapons.
Did it ever cross your mind to cancel this show in light of what happened there in Connecticut?
No, part of it because a lot of the folks that we have here depend on us.
Promoter Bill Milstead says the normal attendance is about 3,000 for the two-day show. But this year, he estimates the weekend crowd will be up by 50%.
People are buying up ammo, reloading stuff, buying up guns.
The rush to load up on guns and accessories at gun shows like this one and others like it across the nation is drawing criticism by some after last month's deadly school shooting. Many politicians are pushing for stiffer gun control.
I would like to see them restricted, but it's doubtful in my opinion.
Gun dealers and their loyal customers who say the shootings at Sandy Hook were horrifying, but they don't believe the guns or gun shows should be blamed.
The guns is not the problem, it's the people.
The national debate over gun control is something state legislators and representatives say won't be part of their 2013 session.
We enforce the laws that are in place. We don't need new laws to address this.
Representative Greg Harper says what he's seeing in Washington is an overreach, and he believes people have the right to bear arms, which is why he sees no problem with gun shows like this one.
The gun show's always been a big event here, and I probably will drop by there myself.
In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Well, the gun show runs through tomorrow evening. Another